First Street. A jogger injured himself and required immediate medical intervention.